even in a morning train. I'd rather hardly, I'm